Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? I hope you are all fine. Children, today we are going to start our new unit, unit number 14. Our topic is volume. I will tell you what is the meaning of volume and what is the volume. Volume is the amount of space that an object occupies or that is enclosed within a container. Okay, I will explain you with the help of example. I pour some colored water into each container. Look at the containers. I pour some colored water till this point, and then I fill up with colored water with at this point. You have to check the volume of the water in a glass. Okay, the colored water takes up space in each container. The volume of colored water in each container is space it takes up. Okay, children, you have to do reading of these pages, this unit, and then you will understand about the unit of volume and the comparing of the volume. You have to do the read. You have to read with the help of your mother. Then you will understand about the unit of volume. Thank you.